I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
The rest of us are kept here. This could cause serious ruptures for what I'm doing here. This is my life's work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here about that?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
What are you doing?
Are you okay?
He's dead. My daddy's dead.
I'm so sorry.
He's dead. He's dead and I have nowhere else to go. It doesn't matter what I do, they're going to take me and they're going to make me bleed. They're going to make me forget him.
Here is last thought. You have to be strong. You have to do it for him. There's something going on here. I need to find out what it is.